Medic Sniper here back in the game, and for the Viker I need a couple of more double kills. Oh, far, where is he? Where is this one? And, well, just some gameplay randomly. Just enjoy on that. Is he? No, he's not. It's a good armor. On the left top, got me. And as you can see, I'm in the weaker team, 53 only, 130, that's already a big sign. If you're in a tough situation, damn it. Well, then it's a challenge. And the challenge you should take. Da, left. So jump back to the left. Damn. So well. Not the best beginning, but it's the beginning. So I'm on 5-5, which is not perfect, but well, it's okay from the beginning. Damn it, from the other side. Well, try again next time. And yeah, you see all those big statistics, and then they're... Yeah, well, I mean, it's quite good. And it's all strong players. So then, of course, if you're on a weaker team, it's a challenge, as I said. And yeah, actually, I like challenges. Let's do it again, and let's be a bit better than 1.0 KD rate, kill death rate. So, well, being a VIP is not my favorite, because you always hunted. Actually, I'm more the guy who likes to play in the back. Wow. So, are you dead? Let's see. It's already, that's a good. Damn, that's it. Plus SA-58, well, that's one headshot, I'm dead. That's what I don't like. Shot as well. No! Reload! Damn you! The grenade bug. Ah. I'm not sure if this is the good way here. Nah, not the head. But he got him. Lucky me. My gosh. That was actual aim. Well, I don't feel so good now, but again, as I said, this is just the game, and especially in the weak team, actually you'll get better, and next time you play in the strong team, you will see the difference. No, my God. So yeah, and then over the game, beginning might be really bad, but you just keep on playing and you see how you improve over the gameplay of those 10 minutes, 15 minutes, so... Well, that's actually... First one was already headshot. I hate this position. There's one guy aiming already at me. Ma, come on, on the other side. Knew it. Bad position. What am I doing? Am I losing my life? So they're well distributed. Two here, one down. Very well distributed. Yeah, and I suck at the moment. Sometimes it's worth it to walk. Why do I aim from this side? Ah, thought it could be the double. Damn it! Yeah, actually I just go, should go for the double. What the heck? How can you... Ten and 11. Damn it. Ah, okay, I mean, can be better. Nope. Painful. Wow, in my face. Finally double, 55 of 70, nice. Nemesis, even double head. Lovely. Well, I was too slow, I would say. Two on top. No! 20 on 16. Getting a bit better now, as I said, in the beginning you're like, you're weak, and then you get better. Hello. Better. And there was a triple kill from the other guy. Again. Do you have an Eddix guy over here? Nice. Has armor, a lot of armor. That's the problem. Damn it, that was fast. That was fast, even though I was pretty fast. What? On the roof. Oh, come on. Not VIP, still not there. Damn it. Still not there. Still not good enough in aiming at the head. Good enough. Well, so yeah, high slot, slow X cat. Nice job. 19-28. Cool. Well, this guy was quite good. He did a triple kill. But again, this is a strong team, so it's not not that impressive. So I would say like 30 seconds, 60 seconds, and then I just stop that. Good job. Exactly, because my time is out and I always like 15 minutes. Ah, okay, that's it. Okay, I thought you, I don't know if you could enjoy that. It's not pro, but it's decent gameplay against such a strong team. And well, do it yourself. Stay in the weaker team, learn better, and as soon as you're in the stronger team, you might be even like outstanding because it gets super easy. Okay, bye bye.